I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. More showers and thunderstorms possible Thursday evening, and the outlook for severe weather is for isolated severe storms. And the biggest impact would be winds gusting up to 60 miles an hour with any storms that were severe or hail the size of half dollars. So we're looking at about an inch and a quarter in diameter hail. That's the biggest impact. The tornado risk, not there, and the flash flooding risk, very, very low. The rain footprint for Thursday night, area in light green, that's a low chance of rain. Moderate chance in the darker shades there, 40% chance for Oklahoma City. And in southwestern Oklahoma, the highest chance of rain coming in at a 60% chance. So if you're watching this video and you're wondering, will it rain in Oklahoma City? Are we going to have softball and baseball games for tonight? Again, it's a 40% chance, and the best chance will likely come into the late evening and the overnight. Let me show you the timeline here with Predictor. This is the best way to kind of show you the timing of the rain. By 8 o'clock, clouds are gray, rain is green, thunderstorm showing up in red. Most of the activity, western Oklahoma, there's not much of a jet stream, so the flow is really slow. Storms, will they make it to Oklahoma City? Notice even by midnight, they're in southwestern Oklahoma. Oklahoma City, just on the edge of those showers and thunderstorms. 4 in the morning, most of them dissipate. And we wake up Friday morning, the chance of rain fairly low. 8 a.m., less than a 20% chance. Chance that rain will redevelop. Friday afternoon, 40% chance in eastern Oklahoma, 30% chance for the metro, lower chances out in western Oklahoma. An update to the drought monitor. If you follow our weather blog on KOCO.com, you know we update this every Thursday. Good news, rain from the last week has reduced the drought area across Oklahoma. This is good news, and more drought busting rain is on the way. More rain coming, but not until after a dry weekend, and it should be enough to take another little bite of the drought. It won't eliminate the drought, but every little wave of rain is going to help out, and that's what we're looking for. Let's talk about your temperatures going into Friday morning. Low temperatures, lower 70s, south winds about 10 to 15, a gust near about 20 miles an hour. Your high temperatures for Friday coming on in, the lower 90s to the upper 80s. So eastern Oklahoma, where we have the leftover cloud cover, upper 80s, 90 OKC, and then lower 90s off to the west. It will be much warmer for Saturday and Sunday. Saturday and Sunday are looking a little hot. So the complete forecast for Oklahoma City during the overnight into early Friday morning, again, a low 72, but 40% chance of storms. Not guaranteed, but they're most certainly possible. 20% chance at 8 a.m., 75 degrees, 85 degrees, that 30% chance. So if storms redevelop on Friday, the best chance, albeit only a 30% chance, is about noon. Then we get in the late afternoon, 20% chance with a high of 90 degrees. We go into the weekend. You can see we're dry, but it's a little warmer, a little toasty, 93, 95, a little bit breezy. So a little chop on the lakes if you're going water skiing or wakeboarding. Look for a complex of storms to move in early Monday morning, again, early Tuesday morning. This is going to be overnight storm activity. This means widespread moderate to heavy rain in the afternoons. We're looking for highs into the 80s. This activity will continue into Wednesday morning. And here's a 5+5. The second half here is an outlook. No extreme heat expected. We're looking for highs in the upper 80s and the lower 70s into next weekend with a low chance of storms for next Saturday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.